Okay, here we are at the SDG&E Earth Fair. I've been invited again to show off the electric bikes. This is my booth. So we got the Pedego Interceptor, brand new 2014 model, the EcoRico M3 electric kick scooter, the Curry Technologies E3 Path Plus, and of course the E Brompton from Nice Wheels. Got my helmets, got my booth. Now I'm right here front and center in the car show, and what we have here is a whole lot of electric and hybrid cars. There's one in particular I want to show you. We're not quite going yet. I got here a little early. They've got snacks and breakfast. This is the one I want to show you right here. An E-Falcon. It does have a brush motor, but it's got lithium batteries. Got twice that many in the trunk. Nice controller, cooling system. He used to have a lot of the setup in a Volkswagen Scirocco type car, but he's really been enjoying this. He can get 40 to 50 mile range at freeway speeds. So anyhow, I'll show you some more when things get going. They're still getting everything all set up. Got all kinds of environmentally safe products they're touting here, electrical things, water conservation. There's a deal from the NAT, the National History Museum at Balboa Park. Gonna have lunch and stuff over there. So anyway, this is the SDG&E Energy Fair. This is my booth. Last year, tons of people rode the bikes, just really loved them. Got the scooter today too. And also, of course, I'm promoting my e-bike seminar coming up on May 15th, which SDG&E also sponsors. They let me have it at their innovation center just down the road. Over here we've got a whole bunch of electric vehicles, Leafs, Teslas. Fiats. So of course electric transportation, hybrid transportation, really big here at the SDG&E Energy Fair. This is a company event that's not for the general public. Of course SDG&E, our local power company, they want to see everybody use the power safely, smartly, as little as possible, keep our environment clean. So this is my booth. People will be riding these e-bikes, having a great time. We'll see you at the seminar May 15th here in Claremont, San Diego. All right, well, thanks for watching.